Of all you people in this day, it's excuse me, but it's a bit fun at the same time. Out here in Great Marsh, the old family. Mother and all of them, I've put it on short play. It's very little of a set left, but it could go any time now, any second. And out Ken and Pam enjoyed it as well. It was a bit of fun, and I think it came out pretty good, really. Not as good as I would like it to come out, because I've had to do it off the batteries, and the batteries of the video camcorder through to the telly. Unfortunately, I'm not the electrical wire, I can't get one, got one on order. So, I'm waiting for that. It probably would turn out a better picture still, but
yeah.
I've edited it as best I could. So, the only thing to do is, if it's not quite your liking, perhaps you can change it on your, the colour of your telly, or the light or darkness, whichever suits you. So anyway, I hope you all enjoy it. Especially a bit where we're sitting in the motorway. Well, 10 clocking up a ton. Ian is believing on the camcorder, but like I said, the 10 is a private day. Hopefully, no outsiders will see it, or the law, or it might take a dim view of it, I suppose. But anyway, we had it. It was one of the best weekends I had for a long, long time. And looking forward to go up there again sometime. Anyway, give my love to you all. God bless.
Have a happy Christmas, love.
Trina, Hilda, Laurie, Quentin, all of them. I hope you all have a lovely Christmas. God bless.